Hi, my name is Dayu Zhao, a product line manager at Coherent Corporation. Today, we are demonstrating an OSFP 1.6T SR8 optical transceiver for short reach interconnect applications. This 1.6T SR8 optical transceiver consists 8 lanes of 200 gig VCSELs and 8 lanes of 200 gig PDs in the receiver. The VCSEL transmitter emits 850 nanometers of wavelengths capable of propagating 30 meters of multimode fiber. One of the key advantages of using VCSEL products is very low power consumption because the operating current for VCSEL is only a few milliamps and the voltage drop is around 2 volts. With advance of 3 nanometer DSP and its integrated driver and TIA, we expect our products have 20 watts power consumption at the production stage. With such a low power consumption at 1.6T, this will be very important for interconnecting compute chips in the data center or scale-up network application in either Ethernet or InfiniBand network protocols. Here, we're showing a OSFP inside a OSFP EFL board. And this OSFP 1.6T SR8 has dual MPO-12 connectors. We can also make MPO-16 connectors for our customers as well. Each of the two MPO-12 connectors have 12 lanes of parallel fibers input. 4 lanes are used for transmitter VCSELs, and 4 lanes are used for receivers as well. The middle 4 lanes are not used per MSA. And one of the VCSEL output is launched into an OM4 30 meter fiber. And at the end of 30 meter OM4 fiber propagation, we fit the input to the DCA at a key size 200 gig multimode DCA module. The output of the optical eye diagram are shown here. As you can see, we have clear PAM4 200 gig eye diagrams and with clear and good T.Q numbers, extinction ratio, and output power. For more information, please contact one of our team members near you. Thank you very much and goodbye.